if franchising is a thing and it's in LA, which is where I live, there's a very good chance I will continue to play professional Valorant. Is it with Sentinels? I don't know. Are they in franchising? I don't know. I have no idea.